what's up, guys? It's Chandrian here. Today, I just want to talk about a channel called Redneck Pudding. These are the most cancerous people on the internet as of this moment. This is not a joke. This needs to be stopped. Before I say anything about this channel, let me just play a little bit of a montage of the worst of what they've done.
What are you doing?
Dude, don't yell. Don't yell.
Stop.
You guys are twerps.
You gonna go to bed?
Twerps? Okay, twerps.
Oh, stop! Not in the house, you.
In. Out.
Look at the road, it's green! Green!
I'm like,
dude! Stop!
He said it's fine.
Hold my arm, dude.
Hold my arm.
What are you gonna do?
Come on,
dude!
Like, seriously, I just feel like they need to be wiped off the face of the planet right now.
No one- There's a trash on the floor, you monkey.
Like, every single time I hear one of these videos, I basically go like this. Nah, but all jokes aside, guys, these kids have pulled a bunch of crap lately. But I one thing I have to say, is it just me, or does it feel like three gay kids are bullying an autistic kid? Oh yeah, and I know that there's gonna be a few people in the comments getting triggered just because of that last part. Alright, now I'm actually gonna get on to one of my main points in this video. So basically, my first point right here is that their entire channel is basically just based off of physically bullying people. So basically, this entire channel is based around three friends borderline bullying their friend that has a little bit of anger issues. I'm not talking about leafy cyberbullying or anything like that. I'm talking about literally physically bullying this kid who calls them his friends. I don't know if they are his friends or brothers. I think two of them are brothers and the other two are friends or something like that. Either way, this entire channel is just so messed up and should probably just be shut down. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not trying to say that YouTube should censor what people say, because that does violate some of our rights, but this channel does not have a message at all, and the entire point of it is just to harass and bully Gabriel. Now I'm gonna get on to my second point. My second point is basically that they're just probably fake, not gonna lie. So after all that I just said, I think that this channel is almost obviously just completely fake. I can't exactly explain that much, but all their videos just seem a little bit fake and staged. Like, I highly doubt that the guy coincidentally always has his camera on before Gabe gets angry. And also, Gabe just gets angry over things that it seems like no one would get angry over. For example, in one of the videos, he buys the wrong candy bar for his friend, then gets extremely triggered about it, and some more of the same physical bullying happens afterwards. Does this not seem fake to anyone? I just think it's fake to me. I mean... And after all that I just said, you guys are probably gonna be like, well, why don't you make another video on McJugger Nuggets then? They're more fake than Redneck Pudding. Well, that's because everyone's already made a video on McJugger Nuggets, and they admit... I think they admitted that they're fake. Am I wrong in that one? I don't know. But I just think that they've already admitted it. That's pretty sure they have. I'm pretty sure they've already admitted that they're fake. And it is obvious that they were fake. Like, completely obvious. This, I'm not sure if it's completely fake. And if it isn't, then it's horrible. And if it is, then they're just retards. And there's no reason to make any more videos on them. Because they're fake. Who cares? I mean, it's just... stupid. It's just stupid, okay? I'm not gonna make another video. I'm gonna make a video on McJugger Nuggets, because that's been said and done a million times by now. That's old news. But this is new. They have been blowing up recently, and it's just so weird to see someone like them blow up. Physical bullying is blowing up extremely fast. That's just insane, and it's just so sad to see on this website. I mean, it doesn't really surprise me now that we have a bunch of the other ones. Holy freaking crap, we have probably over 1,000 channels that do the same exact thing. But I don't think they're on the same level as Redneck Pudding, and they're also not as popular, and I don't know if they even exist. But I just feel like Redneck Pudding is one of the worst people on this website. Yeah. Oh, yeah, and also, Kid with the Shirt Off in the Forest. Honestly, I from the moment I started watching that video, I just didn't like you. You don't look right. You look like some kind of alien sent to kill us all. I don't like the look of him. I wouldn't hang out with him if I knew him. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this video here. If you liked the video, be sure to give it a like and subscribe, maybe. If you did subscribe and you want to see more videos coming in the future, just click the bell. You'll get notifications of whenever I make a video. Yeah, I guess that's it. I'll see you in the next video. I hope tomorrow, maybe. Maybe in a couple days. That's what happened yesterday. I really spent a lot of time editing this video, so a like would be appreciated if you can just spare one, I guess. Also, if you can share, that would be great. I'm really just kind of starting out on YouTube. As you can see, I only have 23 subs, and share would be really great, and I would really appreciate that. And yeah, I guess I'll just see you in the next video, and see ya.